Hey everybody, hello and good afternoon greetings. We are somewhere near Gettysburg, Pennsylvania. Alright, local time here, it is 2:04 once again. Today is Wednesday, March 28, 2018. We are down to 20 miles to Hanover, Pennsylvania. We are currently traveling on this Highway 15 North. We're going to get off on PA 97, 2.5 miles away. I think I came up with a better contest video. I wasn't really too sure about the first video, so here's what I think is a much better video for you guys to come up with. Say your name, for example, Larry Smith. Say, hey, I'm Larry Smith, welcome to the JBG Travel channel. Not now, Larry. You don't have to do it in that exact manner, but do a JBG Travel introduction video, and then at the end of it, with all your seriousness face, say, not now, Larry. So again, say your name, welcome to JBG Travel's channel, and not now, Larry video. So I think it's a much better video to make. Again, make the video, make sure most of you will probably be using your cell phone, make sure your cell phone is sideways, not vertical, meaning it's landscape. That way it doesn't have that, blank space on the side. And then once you make that video, just make a comment telling me to go to your channel and harvest it from there. I do have the capability and ability and the equipment to copy it right off your YouTube channel. Make it short and sweet, direct to the point, and needless to say, no profanity, please, so that all of us can enjoy it. Mount Joy Township, Adams, Pennsylvania. once again, a prayer for my good friend, Barbara Miller, who is going to be undergoing surgery, I think Friday. Pray for Dr. Tolentino, that the Lord will guide his hands in making the surgery as painful and as successful as it could possibly be. Barbara Miller has been suffering from chronic back pain for many, many years. In fact, she tells me that she has one of those very, very strong painkillers that doesn't really do much. That's how bad it is. And she is also a Native American, I think she's part Cherokee, that lives in Eminence, Missouri. And she is a Native American craft artist. She makes Native American paintings, crafts, or whatever. Anything art. She's really good. Please visit her website. It's www.barbiemo. You know, like Barbie the doll, and then M-O. I think M-O stands for Missouri. BarbieMo.com. And I suppose you can get a hold of her to her through her website. I think Pennsylvania back roads are one of the most interesting. Pennsylvania, Maryland. I think more like Pennsylvania. They have some really beautiful back roads, small little roads like this. Probably because every time I go through a little town like this, I always seem to imagine seeing people from the pre-Civil War days, you know? And even into the Civil War days, soldiers, you know, walking, riding horsebacks, carrying muskets. Can you see it? And you see it, just people walking around with uniforms. I know the speed limit here is 55. It was 55, wasn't it? Oh, good, we got a green light. Uh-oh. Guess who? I was watching Larry's channel yesterday. I was watching Intermodal channel. And guess what I just saw him do or say? He said, stay green, stay green, stay green. Oh, Larry. I'm claiming that as a copyright infringement, Larry. No, 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 no. You can't say that, Larry. Stay green, stay green. That's been licensed, Larry, so you're gonna have to find your own stay green. Okay, we gotta make a left on East King Street, PA 94. You know, I'm beginning to suspect that was 45 miles an hour back there. I really thought it was 55. Who knows? If I was wrong, please forgive me. That whole building right there is all solar panels. Did you see that on the one on the left? That whole roof. Amazing. This must be the... No? No, this can't be it. Littlestown. Oh, nice. Look at that. It's a house, a sidewalk, and a street. All concrete. He's got a cheese head. Guy must be from Wisconsin. All right, 194. That must be it right here. You gotta make a left. See what I mean about Pennsylvania back roads. You can't see this anywhere else. I will not get lost today. I will not get lost today. I refuse. I refuse to get lost today. Ha ha ha. Speed limit 55, it's clear as day. And look, it does, GPS hasn't changed.